4775 quality cord. Shots fired. Officer down.
Next thing I know, I see a tan uniform just fly over me. The only thing I could describe it as is like seeing Superman just fly over you.
Able to leap tall buildings at a single bound.
So, as fast as I could, took off running and...
My portrait is shot.
And as soon as I got to the guy, I jumped over Frank and pretty much laid him out with a punch and a tackle simultaneously and took him down to the ground.
More powerful than a locomotive.
You know, I'm telling you, I just look up, you know, as I'm stabbing him, and I just see a tan uniform just, like, you know, kind of like you look up and you see an airplane fly over you. That's how it looked, just seeing a tan uniform just, you know, shuffle over you. It was something else. It saved my life. You know, I mean, we all help each other out. We all have each other's back. But I mean, when you're shot and the guy's trying to really actually kill you, and your partner, you know, jumps in and saves you, it's beyond words.
I love the guy. Wouldn't trade him for the world. He's the funniest moments we've had on our squad is with this guy, and you know, it's never a dull moment with Frank.